Hey everyone, how's everyone doing? It's almost close to year 2022. My name is Tariq and welcome back to Blue Tie Productions. Now, the first thing I want to say is that I hope that everyone has had a good Christmas and are looking forward to the next upcoming year. I mean, I know I am. For this video, I want to talk about how I've been doing since I started YouTube this year and what I'm planning on doing for the year 2022. Though, if you want to skip to the part where I talk about what I'm planning on doing for 2022, the timestamp would be right here. So for my time doing YouTube for 2021, it didn't go exactly the way I had hoped. I mean, I wasn't able to post videos frequently as I had hoped. I mean, it was 2 months. 2 months since my introductory videos that I posted another video for you guys, and that was a drawing time lapse video that I did for Instagram and TikTok, and I converted it into a YouTube short that didn't even show the full footage. That video, in case any of you guys have seen it, I deleted it because of the song I was using. And so for my time in college during this time, it was rather stressful for me. And to be honest here, I like doing online classes better because not only are they easier to apply to, but also because they're a lot more cheaper. That way you won't have to pay for extra fees like dorm room and meal plan options, which is a lot of money. Also, for those who saw the art video I did it last week, you wouldn't notice that there was a bunch of glitching in some of the clips you saw. I would like to apologize for that, because after I finished recording on my drawing process, I noticed that a bunch of the footage was glitching, so I have to cut a bunch of that stuff out. Also, when I was doing videos, it kept on lagging, so I wasn't able to see the small details I missed. So yeah, overall, this year didn't go exactly the way I wanted it to be, with my time in college, being at work, and a bunch of other stuff that's going on in my life. Man, this year kind of stressful for me. But I do have plans for what's gonna happen for 2022, and I promise you that I am gonna stick with them and make sure to do a lot of content for you guys. I have a lot of plans for what I'm gonna do for 2022. The first thing I want to do is do redesigns of characters that are popular within the media. Whether it be cartoons or anime, I have seen people gain tons of views for redesigning characters, whether they be gender bends, human version of certain characters, or characters set in an alternate universe, or AU as it should be said. I especially want to draw human versions of Nintendo and Sega characters like Bowser Jr., the Koopas, or any character that you see in the Sonic franchise. I am also looking forward to trying to do gender bends of certain characters, mainly from the Demon Slayer, My Hero Academia, or Black Clover franchise. That's one of the plans I have in mind for 2022. What I also want to do for 2022 is talk about me being on the autistic spectrum, where I basically talk about how it affected my life and how I went through it. I've been meaning to talk about this since the day I started the channel, like way back in 2017, and I hope for the best that I'm able to do videos like that. Also, the next idea I have in mind is doing reviews and reaction videos. I haven't done any review videos before, but I really want to give it a try. I think it'll be great to review some upcoming events in 2022. Also, it'll be great for me. Also, it'll be great for me to talk about what kind of anime I like in certain details. For reaction videos, I'm going to react to what's going to be coming out like. What type of videos will be coming out in 2022. I am especially excited for Hella Boss Season 2 once they release the trailer, because I have been a huge fan of that show along with Hazbin Hotel ever since they released their pilots for 2019. And once I saw the trailer for Season 2, I got really excited. I can't wait to see it. Once a new episode comes out, I'm gonna be doing a reaction of it. So I'm kind of excited about doing reaction videos. I think they're easy to do, and if you do it right, you might get a huge following for it. Finally, my last idea for 2022 is doing gaming videos. You see, I'm planning on getting an Xbox Series S. I like the Xbox Series more because it has backwards compatibility. So that way, I'm able to play new games on my new console without having to wait for a decade for it to be remastered. One of the games I am most excited to play next year is a new Saints Row game that is coming in August. Now, I know that this game has been getting a lot of backlash, mainly because of the characters. What on earth were they thinking? And I highly agree with what you guys think of them, but I am still excited for this game to come out, especially since they're aiming at the customization options like it was in Saints Row 1 and 2, where you would have layered clothing, and that has always been my favorite part of the Saints Row series. In Saints Row 3 and 4, you're not able to do that. Everything is just limited. So your creative options are taken down by a lot. Once I get an Xbox Series S, I am going to be opening up a second channel, you know, that only focuses on gaming videos. I haven't figured out a name for the second channel yet, but I hope that I'm able to do it before summer break of next year happens. Now it's time to talk about the schedule for 2022. For the schedule on my main channel, I'm gonna be trying to be posting 1 to 2 videos a week as I had planned for this year. And this time I'm sticking to it. The schedule routine will follow a specific pattern. The first week will be me doing drawing videos and doing reaction videos. While the second week will either be me talking about my life with autism or doing a review video. I hope for the best that I am that I will be able to do this schedule while also still doing my time in college. I know that things will go a lot smoother for this channel in 2022 than I did with 2021. As I said, I am in school, but I'm gonna do my best to make video for you guys for next year than what I did with 2021. So yeah, that's basically my plan for what I'm gonna do for this upcoming year. And I know that this will be a fun journey for me to take. So anyway guys, that's the end of my video for 2021. I hope that everyone will have a good rest of the year, and I'll be back again later in early January with a new video. Also, please feel free to like and subscribe to my channel. I would really appreciate that. Also, if you want to follow me on Instagram and TikTok, the links will be in the descriptions below post, so that way you guys will be able to see all my artwork. Happy New Year to you guys, and I'll be seeing you guys in 2022.